So if you could make it to the Temple of Apollo as a slave, you would be freed. And here are the names all over this wall of people that were freed. I think you would be extremely good at carving stone to be able to carve these slabs here. Don't you think?